Bresh Digital TV. BD TV. Hi everybody, I'm Tom Bresh. I've got something I want to turn you on to. It's a little meat and three place. What's a meat and three, you say? That means you can get a meat and three vegetables for a certain price. All home cooking, southern cooking, and with the prettiest waitresses you've ever seen. It's a little place that I go to every day. They're like a second family to me. And I'm just gonna take you on the inside of the whole thing and let you enjoy the girls and the friends of the Blue Goose.
My little candle, it burneth at both ends. It will not last all night. But all my folks and all my friends, I am casting a brilliant light.
Should put two something there and make it look like boobs.
Two tomato, please.
Fresh, it's too early. Too early to learn. Knives aren't even open.
This is the Bresh News Network, early in the morning. It's very, very cold. Only the wicked and the evil are up this morning at the Blue Goose. But Bresh and Hatcher are on duty. We'll be back with you in just a moment. Now a message from Trojan Condoms.
Try our new flavored Trojans in five succulent flavors. Uh-huh. Trojan takes the worry out of wanking.
I'm 1 month pregnant.
Biscuit and gravy with a piece of cheese. It's so old you probably can't even read it. See?
34, 32.
Granny special program.
Here, wait, let me get it. Can I pick what's my pick?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
What is that? Blueberry.
Blueberry. I'm glad I went to print. Look at that. Look what came out of her tube. Throw that away.
It's a blueberry.
That's a big one.
It's a blueberry.
We'll be right back.
Kill.
Brady's having a baby. Boy.
Girl.
Boy.
Girl.
Boy. I'll bet you money right now.
I ain't betting your ass shit.
If I took a real complicated piece of classical music and put in front of you, could you read it like that?
Well, but there's different.
But I have great respect for guys like you and you.
Well, there's
and
different you. Levels of reading, and you know, and I don't, you know, I, you know, there are people that read music very well, but they don't hear music.
Yeah.
I know how to read really fast.
What level did you read at? About the sixth grade?
I don't know.
But could you comprehend?
Yes.
I'm very smart. I'm just not common sense smart. I'm book smart.
I agree with that.
I'm very good in school. Actually, no, I'm not.
What kind of grades did you make?
A's, B's, and C's. Sometimes a couple F's get thrown in there.
Don't see.
I guess if I had any talent, I was able to recognize a field. You know, I cut a record with number one by Mo Bandy called Hank Williams, You Wrote My Life.
Yeah, I remember one take.
You wrote your cheating heart about a gal like my first ex-wife. And you moaned the blues for me and for you.
Have you ever thought about joining the Marine Corps?
No. Oh my gosh. Did y'all see me in the Marine Corps?
That's pretty fun.
Wow. Hank Williams, you rode.